East Tennessee is truly one of the greatest places in the world to live. In the center of East Tennessee is the innovative city of Knoxville, but it is now becoming one of the worst cities in the United States to live in. Knoxville is being run into the ground by liberal, progressive politicians, just like you and I can see in other parts of the country. New York, Chicago, Portland, and now Knoxville are experiencing severe murders and crime spike, which adversely affects our personal safety and lifestyle. Knoxville is controlled by a city council whose members may be good individuals, but they're incompetent leaders who we need to hold accountable. See, you don't want them leading your city anymore. We need a change now. We cannot afford to wait. Everyday citizens with a can-do spirit, just like you and me, are on the ballot. You can positively change the direction of our city and invest in our future prosperity by going to vote beginning October the 13th. We need these five certified city council candidates who offer a balanced approach to city government. Elections matter. Your votes count. Go vote. And please go to cityturnout.com for more election information and peace of mind. Let us take our city back and begin living the American dream again in Knoxville.